Hey guys, alright, so the video you're about to watch is me deciding to do a couple more pages in two little collage-y, painty art journals I've been trying to finish. I haven't filmed most of the pages I've done in there, but these two pages I decided to film because I decided I really needed to make some custom collage papers to use on these two pages. So I pulled out some of my ArtFoamies, some of my designs, and some other designs. I also pulled out some vintage typing paper and some sort of tan natural color tissue paper that I had, and my little 5x7 jelly plate. So stay tuned, watch what I did. I think it turned out really cute. it. If you are not able to find the pieces and parts you want to use in your art journal, why not make your own? Do something custom. If you've got art foamies or other materials that you can do that with, you've got a jelly plate, like, use them. If you're like me, you don't use them nearly enough. Anyway, I think it turned out really cute. Check out the link below for my art foamy designs and all the other ones too. I'm going to give you just the art foamy page. You can order directly from them. They have some really great stuff. They come out with new things all the time, so check them out. Don't forget to stay safe, stay healthy, stay creative, and go out and do something nice for yourself because you deserve it. I'll see you later. Bye, guys.